The StreamWebs Student Stewardship Network, which is administered by Oregon Sea Grant, has various resources available for you to use in the field with students. In this video, we are going to take a look at the contents of the macroinvertebrate field kit. Our goal is to provide an overview of how you might use this kit in the field with students to teach them about macroinvertebrates. Each macroinvertebrate kit will include the following contents. This kit also includes additional resources to help identify macroinvertebrates. Divide the equipment up before the students arrive so they can do their sampling in smaller groups. Once you arrive at your location, make sure your students understand how macroinvertebrates can help us learn about the health of a stream. You can use the lesson plan in the kit to engage the students by asking simple questions about water quality, stream health, and macroinvertebrates. Make sure that each group has selected a member of their team to be the official data keeper. This student will record all of the data that is collected and hold onto their group's data sheet. The students will be able to record what they find in the stream and determine if the stream is within the healthy range. After the students have collected a few specimens, you can determine what they are by looking through the viewing scope and using the ID cards to identify what they are. Make sure that all of the macroinvertebrate data gets recorded and all students use their sheet to get a water quality rating. Once the students have brought back all of the field equipment, use the check guide to make sure everything is well organized. At the end of the field day, be sure to collect and save each group's data sheet. This will allow students to enter it into the StreamWebs database later and compare their findings with others. Over time, students can have a better picture of the creek's overall health.